we've learned, you know that we have a God that's powerful enough to move mountains. And sometimes we think that the mountain he's going to move is taking us, you know, is giving my husband perfect healing. But what I'm finding now is that mountain, that big mountain, is really bringing me to a place of saying, God, not my will, but yours. Taking a stubborn heart like mine and bending it to the will of God, that's a mountain. If you feel that way tonight, and just wondering, God, why is it still broken? Why aren't you answering it the way I want you to? I just invite you to sing this with us, just as a prayer. And I'm standing right in front of the lyrics, aren't I? Well, I'm just going to stay right here.
Stand where you are.
I'll just stand right.